Today is a great day for the defense of minority rights in Canada and in Quebec. It's a big day not only for the English-speaking community of Quebec, but for the French-speaking minorities across the country as well. We have put a hold on Bill 40 because, as Justice Lussier decided in the Superior Court a month ago, there are serious matters in question here. This is a message that APPELE-Quebec, that QESBA and other groups have tried to tell the government since we first met with Minister Auberge more than a year ago. There are serious questions here. He chose not to listen to us, so we have the consequence that we have here today.
The QESBA is delighted with the result of the Court of Appeal decision of today. A panel of three judges confirmed the suspension of Bill 40 with regard to the English sector and English language school boards. The court appears to have accepted, we're still reading the judgment of course, that our lawsuit raised serious constitutional issues. We now will concentrate, of course, ultimately on the issue on its merits whenever that is scheduled in Superior Court, but we're delighted with this ruling today.